follow-up, I found the moth. And it did unfurl its wings, except it's got this weird green spot on it. But look how fluffy. It's so pretty. I hope it's okay.